Do you in the world know there's a feature on your MetaTrader software called Signal? You will never know if you don't own a desktop because this feature is only available for desktop users. Within this feature, you are able to copy the performance of popular traders. Since, for example, some random guy had a growth of 20% over the past 6 months, you, as a random trader, decided to copy his success. With just a few clicks from your mouse, that 20% is no longer a dream. But things may seem a little different. Like, how? Let me explain them to you. Anyway, to be able to have this signal running, you have to own a VPS, or known as virtual private server, or remote desktop computer running 24/7 background. I had a video how you can claim and activate Google VPS for free. I will put the link below. This signal platform was built by MetaCodes, the company of the software named MetaTrader, which I'm using now. Traders like you and me or any random guy on the street are able to draw this program for free. I know you may be fascinated by the whole loss of shiny 89.9 degree upward charts. Back to the boring introductions, this is the name of the signal. Below it was the balance of the account, determining how serious this signal provider were. In case if he's trading with an account balance of only $10, you wouldn't consider dumping $100,000 for it, right? This is a growth rate. 100% means times 2 the profit. So 4676% means turning $1 into $46.76. Wow. And if you happen to be subscribing this advanced scalpel technique, investing $100 could profit you $19,279. Whoa. And this is the number of weeks since the establishment of this signal. Consider if you are subscribing on a newly created signal, what data could you be expecting if you made $310 from $10? A fancy 30,000% growth. Subscribers are subscribers. Subscriber funds are the total amount of money allocated by all his subscribers. Total trades that created and closed. Win rate refers to the ratio of win to lose based on close trades. Max DD refers to maximum drawdown, could be also defined as the maximum losses it suffered. Profit factor is sort of a metric. A profit factor of 2 meaning every dollar you spend earns you $1, the profit. The profit that gets into your pocket. Subscription based on money basis, could be free, could be paid as well. Then click in any one of it and another boring introduction. Since we had already explained some of it earlier, then I will skip some. Looking at the left here, we have percentage of growth. Balance stands for trader's account balance, and you shouldn't be confused with account's equity. Balance can be manipulated. Unlike equity, it shows you how much money the trader currently holding, a real-time value we will talk about in a while. Profit. The profit the trader has made so far, like account balance, this can be manipulated too. Subscribers, subscribers funds, maximum drawdown, weeks. Latest trade, you have to pay attention to this one. In case if the last trade were months ago and you are to subscribe to that signal, then sorry, so-and-so are not refundable. Trades per week. Depending on the strategy the signal provider implements, if he used to scalp, then 100 trades per week is common. If a long-term strategy was used, like trading only once or twice per week, the number shown here could be less than 2. Average holding time. Again, depend on the strategy the signal provider implements. If he scalp, then it could be less than 2 hours. If a long-term strategy was used, then this could be days to weeks. Broker, the broker he uses. Leverage, trading mood, whether the trader were trading with real or demo account. Expected slippages, these we have to talk a bit. These we have to talk a little bit. Slippage is crucial, not only when copying trades, but also on normal trading too. What is slippage? It could be simply defined as a price rate given by the broker is different than the rate you have ordered. Say for example, you place a long position on Apple stock which priced at $100, but the system recorded as opening at $102, and that's a 200 pip slippages. Since the broker server and MetaTrader server and your computer do not locate at the same spot, the delay of submitting an order, signaling an order, receiving an order delays. Well, this is unavoidable and may influence the performance outcome. If it happens you are subscribing a signal that implements long-term strategy like trading with big TP and big SL, then this won't be a big issue. Continue with the equity tab. Unlike growth tab, here it shows how this signal really actually performed. Notice the green line is the equity here, and then the waterfall is here, three times of it. Is the negative trade he's holding, but he did not close. If he closed all the losing trade, then this green line should be the balanced line by now. Imagine how many of his subscribers would be terrified. How many of his about to subscribe his signal subscriber would have frightened away. This is a good example signal to avoid. Okay, let's get a little serious. The important metric we should emphasize with a magnifying glass are recovery factors and profit factors. Recovery factor is, according to their official websites, the value reflects the riskiness of the strategy. For example, the amount of money risked by expert advisor to make the profit it obtained. It is calculated as a ratio of absolute profit to the maximum drawdown. The higher the recovery rate, the faster the system is recovered from a drawdown. Meaning, if you profit $200 but had a maximum drawdown of $100, that's a 2 to recovery factor. To summarize it, if this is below 1, say pass, definitely an important metric to look into. Profit factor is, as explained earlier, a profit factor of 2, meaning every dollar you spend earns you $1. A profit factor of 3 earns you $2 for every dollar spent. Anyway, the stat shown here should not be referred as the absolute result you are getting due to the stick page. Then the risk tab. Distributions, what he used to trade. Description talks about the strategy he uses and or convincing you how much profit he can bring you. Enough talking, let me demonstrate how to subscribe a signal. First of all, it is recommended to demo. Since there are signal providers provided for free, like where? Click here to sort the price. Which random signal should I subscribe? Okay, let's randomly pick one. Study and analyze them. Then click the green button here to subscribe. You're required a MQL5 forum account to subscribe, so register an account if you don't have one. Then agree to the terms of use of the signal service, read it if you're paying with real money. Enable real-time signal subscriptions, copy stop loss and take profit levels. Synchronize positions without confirmations. I think all are necessary, so tick all of them. Use no more than percentage of the deposit, how much you want to allocate. Stop if equity is less than, you can set it to 0.2, so it would be ignored. Deviation and slippage. What is the maximum slippage you can accept? If exceed, then signal will be ignored. If everything is fine, then click OK. Signal or trades will be automatically copied as you click OK. That's it. The only thing left to do is wait for the result. By the way, in order for the signal subscription service to work automatically background live 24/7, your device must stay active. Otherwise, nothing will happen, but your bill continues sent to your mailbox. I made a video about getting Google VPS for free. Suppose Google provided a year service for free, but since I've published my video, they reduced it to 3 months. It's still working, I'll post a link below. Lastly, for any reason you want to stop copying, maybe made a million from it or something, on the navigation bar from the left below your account is the signal name. Right click on it, it will redirect you to the signal page. Then click on the red unsubscribe button. No, and don't worry, you won't be seeing any of the "it's sad to see you leave" message. So the trades will remain open, it's up to you, you want to close it or not. This will be the end of the video. If you find this video helpful, thanks for your thumbs up. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a message and goodbye.